Okay, this is Ken here out in the workshop again, working with bourbon barrel stays. Made a bottle holder this morning. This will hang on the wall. It'll hold 10 bottles comfortably, 14 if you push it. And I am going to sand the outside and then brush the carbon off of the inside and then leave it natural just so it will age like it's still in the rack house. I think this ought to go over pretty well.